I think the greatest factor in the generation gap between parents and teenagers today is lack of exposure of the worlds and the experiences that each of those groups are in. I think that people are very involved in their own worlds these days, and they're very immersed in the things that they're working on, and cell phones, social media. And especially parents and children are not sharing a lot of experiences together, except maybe traditional family experiences. So I believe that if parents were to immerse themselves in regular activities that their teenagers are going through, that would help close the generation gap. And likewise, I think if teenagers were to take more interest in what their parents are going through and the lives of their parents, they would have more insight as well.